say times are changing, so we should change too. Trade our old time religion for something new. Our faith is outdated while living the past. Well, my answer is simple, so if you ask, I still love to hear how God's love paid the cost. His passion was fastened by nails to a cross. Saints start to sing songs of the blood Jesus shed just for me. I still love an altar where broken ones pray to find what is found in no other way. It may be old-fashioned, but it's real still. That's brought us this far, that saved countless millions and reached hardened hearts. And though times are changing, and forever will, there'll still be one Savior on Calvary's hill. I still love to hear His passion was fastened by nails to a cross. I still love the sound as the saints start to sing songs of the blood Jesus shed just for me. I still love an altar where broken ones pray to find what is found in no other way. It may be old-fashioned, but it's God's love paid the cost. His passion was fastened by nails to a cross. I still love the sound as the saints start to sing songs of the blood Jesus shed just for me. I still love an altar where broken ones pray to find what is found in no other way.
Still.